Yes. That will be delivered. Bye, have a nice day. I'm so over today. What time is it? I was hoping you'd say it was closer to lunch. Well, I know. Luckily, it's pretty slow this morning, so I only had to take two goals. Did you go to James's potluck? Because I did not see you there for the half a minute that I showed up and left. Oh, yeah. Man, I don't blame you. I dropped off some store-bought cookies. I said hello. And then I was out. I can barely stand you at work. Why would I want to be with you for longer than I actually like? Oh yeah. It was a stupid little like arcade game. Yeah, it's a, like a burger. Then you try and like get these little metal balls into like these. They have like different scores. Like, so you got a 50. I got a nothing. I got another 50. I got a 400. Is, do you want to try? Yeah. I know. Yeah, I had to bring like things to distract. Well, sometimes I have to, but usually they just call me, so, and then like, yeah, mostly it's like renewal sort of stuff. Sometimes I get a list though of people that I have to call in order to like convince them to buy it, but that's like not always. It's only if there's like a yeah, there's a whole department that does that specifically, so. Or just like the renewals, whatever. I don't know. It doesn't make any sense to me. I just follow the script. Oh, yeah. Got some tape. I know, it's just scotch tape. It's not below one, but it should work. Yeah. I like took a sick day. I know I'm not really sick, but like, they're not gonna test me, are they? Nope, exactly. That's fun. Got a little bat marker set on your desk. There's more markers. What? There's purple and green and blue and orange and black. Oh my gosh, that's so fun. Do you actually use it for anything? No. Oh my god, me neither. I wouldn't use it. I guess I'll put it back. Oh. Pencil lead. Boring. Paper clips. Boring. I know. There's like so many. I don't even think I use them very often here, but I guess it's nice to have all the essentials. What is this? It's a little squishy. Little squishy Care Bear. What? Oh That's a nice squish. It's a good luck bear. There's nothing else in here. This is wait. More pencil lead. Man. What's this cup? Are you kidding me? It's from a yogurt. That's cool. Recycling things is always good. Broken mug to hold my highlighters and silly pens. Yeah, my desk is fun. Trying to make it, you know, worth being here for a little bit. This one's my favorite. It's this really cool rainbow pen. No, I don't use it for anything. I just let it sit there. I don't want to like waste it on like Yeah, I also have this really fun like gingerbread man and a Christmas tree and like this really stupid pen. It's perfect for the holidays. Just like oh, do you need a highlighter? Got several. Yeah, you can just keep it. Absolutely. Collect stationery, so it's not really a loss for me. Yeah, I also got a Rubik's Cube. Oh, you're getting a call. Okay, I'll be quiet. Doing a lot of work things, you know. I've got 3 squares left on the side of the Rubik's Cube. Oh no, I've never completed it. Doing a squishy. Yeah, I've got very important ones. So there's this cake. Nice squish. I particularly like the little chocolate chip. Okay, and then there's also peanut butter and jelly. Okay, yeah. I mean, you can't keep this one, but you can play with it. Yeah, they just all stay at work. Hopefully, no one takes them. A lock on my drawer would be a good idea, but I think that's against the rules. I don't need like HR getting onto me or whatever. What time is it now? Okay. Where do you want to go for lunch? Oh my gosh, I'm getting a call. Hello.